a lot of small entrepreneurs, startups, I mentor some, and they all seem to have a similar mindset, you know, to keep their ideas or what they're doing on the wrap. Because for some reason, and I'm not sure why, for some reason, African entrepreneur, we have the tendency to believe that, hey, if I share my idea, somebody's gonna copy me. If I talk to somebody, he might take that idea away from me. And most of those companies have zero or minimum presence on social media. And I think that's a horrible, horrible strategy. You know, because at the same time, nobody knows those guys. Nobody can find what you do. Nobody can support you because they don't know about what you're doing. And that's the biggest problem. You know, having a social media presence, the way I started was very simple. I was looking for investors. A new investor needed trust in what a company was doing, trust that what you were saying you were doing was real. So I started small. I was taking pictures. I was posting about the kiosk from the beginning on Twitter, but rarely, you know, with me on those shots. And then as I grew, I realized that, you know, I started doing a little bit of mentoring left and right, sharing some of our success. I started realizing that I had information that can bring value to some people. So I decided to share those informations online and create this vlog that you're looking at right now. But if I hadn't posted a lot of the content about the company, I guarantee I would not find our first investors that came across us on LinkedIn. And that's the first thing they told us. I saw what you guys doing. I saw it on LinkedIn. Let's talk. And that's how it started. So imagine if I didn't post it on LinkedIn. Imagine if I wasn't posted on Twitter. Imagine I wasn't posting anywhere. Where would I be today? Well, I don't know. But I wouldn't be where I'm at today, that's for sure. Because I would still be struggling, trying to find funding, trying to figure out how to build this business, because I would be worried about somebody copying me. You know, idea alone does not build a business. If somebody copy you, they're still not you. They're still not you, so they cannot do it the way you would have done it. And if they're doing it better than you, then you're not the right person to do it. So I don't understand why you're worrying about that, you know? And people definitely, you need to build your social media based on what you're trying to attract. I see a lot of handcrafting businesses in Africa. Love the handcrafting. If they could do a vlog of how they do it, it will bring a lot more customer to them than I guarantee than they have now. I see businesses developing new products and new innovation. I meet them all the time. But again, I have to go to conferences in certain areas to meet them. Social media has democratized access to information. It opens the gate to the world, guys. You know, to the world at no cost to you, or zero cost if you do some, a minimum cost if you do some marketing. Why would you use, it's almost like CNN, and I might be exaggerating a little bit, but not that much. It's almost like a media company, CNN, come and say, I want to do a story about your company, and you turn them down. That's suicide. That's stupid. Same thing about social media. You know, you have billions and billions of people on social media today. You never know when your content might blow, you know, to the masses. Why would you minimize yourself? And that's a typical, that I know of, African mindset. And the youth still struggling to get into this bandwagon. But you see a million, a kid talking about their sneakers or some, you know, some young stuff talk that has no value to the public, or zero value, but less, no value to them. But when it comes to business and building a brand, and building a personal brand, because you can also do that on social media, nobody's on there, you know, or very few people are doing it that I know of, very few. But those are doing, those are the same guys you see on conferences, and it's the same guy you see talking in different locations, because Somebody find them, like what they were talking about, and invite them to speak on some more another subject. So guys, please get on social media, build your brand, build your business brand, and build content. Doesn't have to be perfect, as you can see. I'm not on my perfect clothing line situation, but it doesn't matter. You know, it's about content. It's about giving information. It's about sharing what you know. And if you specialize in a niche, then you become the expert in that niche. You become the person that know that space much better than anybody else, because the other guys are not talking about anything, or there's nobody else talking about that subject. Or if they're talking about the subject, you might say better, or you might sound like you know more so better than the next guy. So position yourself, you know, on social media, because it's the next biggest thing, man. If you want to get global and you're not on social media, you have already lost.